I turned so hard, I didn't do it. Yes, you did. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Tonya. Today I'm back with another video. But before we get into this video, I'm gonna need you guys to like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notification bell so you don't miss a single update. Let's get right into this video.
Alright, so today I'm gonna be doing prank Lester. I'm gonna be doing Maggie prank.
This on it too, just a little bit to make it look like dang, somebody was really like. Every day I see those girl lights. Sometimes look too real. It gonna be like, Alright, so that took me a little minute. Here it is. I'm about to go get this camera set up and see how then.
Okay, what do you want?
I was trying to see what you were doing.
You seem kind of close to
talk. No. Why you don't want to sit out here with me?
You just told me to go play the game.
Okay, you can sit out here with me.
What is that?
Stop touching me.
What is that?
What?
Yeah.
You treat me like I'm some part-time dad and you know I'm
not. Come on, let me see. Why are you following me?
I didn't do that.
Yes, you did, though. No, please.
No, because I didn't do that. Let me see. I didn't do that.
Ow, it hurts. Stop doing that.
Then you got another one right there, too.
You did it.
I didn't do it.
You didn't do it yesterday.
No, I did not.
I don't know how I got through it.
No, you know how it got you. How it got you.
I don't know.
You do know how it got
you. You did it.
I didn't do it.
So then who did it then?
I don't know who did it.
I don't know. It wasn't me, so. What? You know what you do?
It's not funny.
I must have burnt my tongue.
That's not a burn.
How you gonna tell me?
That is not a burn. Somebody was sucking on your skin.
No, you did it.
I didn't do that. I don't suck right here.
Yes, you did.
No, I don't.
You must not remember because you did it.
I don't suck right there.
What?
No, seriously.
I'm serious. I don't know what you're talking about. It's just a little bruise.
It's not a bruise.
Then what is it?
Somebody was on your neck. That's not a bruise.
Move. Stop touching me.
No. Somebody was on your
neck. No, they wasn't.
Somebody was whipping in the parking lot.
Why?
Them so you go back over there with them on the parking lot.
Why? No, don't look at me. clothes?
What is she doing? Go back over there with them in the car.
It's just I was talking to somebody.
Okay.
Then they were trying to get busy with me. I told them I got a boyfriend. She can't do that.
Go with them in the parking lot.
Why you keep walking away? I'm trying to talk.
Okay, talk.
I just was talking.
Oh,
okay. I told them that we can't do nothing because I got a boyfriend.
The grapevine, you have a living situation.
It was somebody that I already was having talking to for a minute.
Okay, so go with them.
Yeah. What are you doing? You looking for a roommate or something?
See
you. Why you just gonna kick me out?
Yeah.
I live here. You, heard you just can't put me out.
You wanna see? You wanna get yourself first?
Stop playing. I'm trying to be serious.
I'm not
serious.
Playing. I'm
just
serious.
I'm trying to be serious.
I'm serious. Sometimes I laugh when there's serious moments, but I'm serious.
Okay, but I'm telling you the truth.
I'm a concerned fellow officer looking out for
you. I'm telling you, you have to keep it real with you.
2%.
I'm keeping it real with you.
Please is such a nice word.
Just send him upstairs.
You just say you met somebody in the parking lot, so go back
but
to the parking
lot. But it's not like I didn't know who they was. I already knew the person. I was talking to him.
So go back to the parking lot.
You didn't
want to
go after I was
talking. I don't know. You gotta figure that out for yourself.
I'm coming back here.
No, you're not coming back here.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Me and him
are going
to the hotel and I'm
going to
come back here.
No, you're not.
So where I'm going to go? My clothes here, ain't it?
Back to the parking lot.
My clothes here.
You're going to go back to the parking lot.
Okay, I'm
going to
tell him to come get me then.
All right, I'm going to get you.
What you going to do?
Excuse me. No, I'm going to get you.
Remember Bill
Deeds
out of
26th
District?
I don't believe you.
Why not?
It
sound like
you
helped with me. Tell him to come get you. Then we go back to the parking lot.
But he only was just doing it for like 2 seconds.
Tell him to come get you.
And I kept telling him to stop, but he wasn't.
Why do you keep telling me that? I'm telling you to go back to the parking lot.
Why do you know I keep telling you that?
Because I don't want to hear all that. It's too many details. I don't want
to hear. I told him to stop and he wouldn't stop.
You could lose your job.
That's great.
I don't know. You better figure something out.
You shady. How you going to put me out somewhere that I live? Where are you going? My clothes are still in the box.
You said stuff, you got practice. so.
What?
You had a constant point for us.
Oh, you serious?
Yeah, go.
I was in front of the couch.
Yeah. I thought you just said he was coming to get you. Now he's not coming to get you. Now you're going to sleep on the couch.
He got money. And he got a Benz.
Okay.
I was like this. Where are you going?
Talking about he got a Benz and he got money, he got this and he got
that,
right?
That is just a prank. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Wait, you really just put my stuff right there. My clothes. It was just a prank.
You gonna bring it back in there. So.
It was just a prank.
Alright.
I'm for real. You think I'm lying? Huh?
Yeah, let me see it rub off.
Take it off. Look at your finger.
Nothing.
Stop lying.
That's the color of my finger.
Okay, it's not really trying to come off, but that really is. See? Look, it's right here.
Nah, put some water on
you. Use the paper towel, the tissue. Bet you see the makeup right there. Okay, now. Ow! You see it coming off.